This year, it somehow feels like everyone's launched a podcast. Do you think they have what it takes to succeed?
You know what? I do. And let me tell you why. It's all about strategic partnerships and who you know. And these are two people that are best friends with Oprah, Tyler Perry, Brene Brown. I mean, these are people they can just pick up the phone and call and ask for favors.
My name is Tyler Perry, and I am an actor, writer, philanthropist, I guess, a few things.
Brene Brown.
Someone who's helped a lot of people see things more clearly this year is Brene Brown.
I coped with a change this year one day at a time.
So while they tell us that these are going to be stories about, normal people, I do believe that they're going to lean on pretty heavily some of these famous friends.
My name is Elton John.
To elevate their brand and to get listeners. It's very similar to Barack and Michelle Obama if you actually look at their playbook of what they've done since they've left the royal family.
In which case, Kinsey, if they drop you a DM, a direct message, and said to you, look, what should we do to, jazz this up a bit? What would you advise them?
You know, I would just say go off the script a little bit. I don't think it's hard to tell us a little bit more about Archie, who I imagine is so precious.
You can speak in turn.
Archie, is it fun?
Hi.
Fun.
Off to me. Ready? Happy?
What? Happy?
New?
New?
New. Yeah.
Yay!
Baby.